So today I am doing a review on Big Ant Piddle Pad. This piddle pad fits comfortably in a car seat. It also would work in a high chair or stroller. It's really, really soft. I don't know if you can see the material. It's really, really soft and plushable, but also absorbent. So if the child's diaper leaked or they had a little accident, it would be fine. Of course, not a big accident because, you know, it's not made for a pot of pee, just a little pee. It does have PVC vinyl on the back to help it to not leak through. There is a hole right here for the seatbelt to come through. So if they peed a whole bunch and it went through the hole, obviously it's going to go through onto the car seat. But if it's only a little, then it's going to work perfectly like it should. Or if they spilled a little of their drink, it's going to work. Super easy to put in, super easy to take out. Machine washable, air dry, saves you from having to take out the car seat cover so that you can get that washed. It does come with an extra security strap, which I've just put to the side in case I do need it, because I don't currently need it right now. I'm really impressed with it. I've used it for a while now, and so far any accidental leaks that the baby's had, I haven't had to strip the whole car seat down, and it's made it really easy for me. So this is the Big Ant Piddle Pad, and it fits in pretty much anywhere that you can sit a child. So if you are sitting at your dining table, you could actually put this at your in your dining chair. You can put it in a high chair, in the stroller. Obviously, it's fitting in my car seat right nicely. Pretty much anywhere that you could think of. So if you like my review, give me a thumbs up and feel free to subscribe. I will post the link below for any of you guys that might be interested. I love the fact that it is not throwaway, so you use it over and over and over again, unlike some other ones that I've seen, and that matters to me because I'm very budgetal, thoughtful in mind. So thanks for tuning in today, guys, and you have a great day.